By the way, that was completely hypothetical. Keep your clothes on, all right? Especially you, Golden Boy. Okay. Now let's get on to another battle. Here we go.
All right, DJ, these next two competitors are not just brave, but they're fierce. One's a horse whisperer who crushes 50-mile obstacle course races, and the other overcame addiction and found a new life through fitness. 3 years ago, Melody Schofield was a long way from competing in the Titan Games. Her battle was with alcohol addiction.
It became an extremely normal thing to me to just have a glass of wine or a shot in the morning to be normal. At that point, I said, I have to stop drinking. I give life everything I have now. I train 4 hours a day, 5 days a week. I'm never going to drink again. Now, I'm a certified recovery specialist. Being able to help people where I was is extremely rewarding to me. I am a huge fan of Dwayne. Hi.
Melody, Dwayne Johnson, how are you?
Oh my God. I'm freaking out, actually, but I'm amazing.
I hear they call you the Pebble.
Yes!
My nickname is the Pebble because I look like a female version of The Rock, just a smaller version.
I want to say congratulations and welcome.
Becoming a Titan doesn't mean spending endless hours in the gym. Christiana Ruglowski spends most of her time outdoors, and she's constantly moving.
I work at a physical therapy facility. You're a real cowboy. With children and adults with physical and mental disabilities.
Remember to slide your hands down your reins a little bit.
Good. My job is very physical, and I love being outside. I enjoy the manual labor. You know, you're working with dirty stuff, heavy stuff, but it's really satisfying to me.
The freedom Christiana feels through nature is a stark contrast to her upbringing as one of 8 homeschooled siblings in an ultra-conservative religious household.
My parents wanted to shelter us and protect us. We're not allowed